This day three at the Commercial Bank Qatar Masters golf tournament at the Education City Golf Course. We are midway to the action of the on the third day, and three people are in the heading the leaderboard. Yesterday's leader Jeff Winter, senior of England, and the third one, the South African Fichardt, who won the trophy a few years back in Qatar. It's again windy and very not so dusty. The wind is supposed to last, the windy conditions are supposed to last for quite a few hours. So it's again a second consecutive day where the golfers' patience and is tested by the windy conditions. Let's wait and see who finishes on the leaderboard and has a crack on the last day, and who will be able to lift this trophy, which you can see in the background. Thanks.